What's going on, guys? Taylor Nelson here with Nelson Design Group, and it is my day off, but I still have something to say. Vacation is in full effect. I think it's probably the first or second week of vacation for everybody here in Northeast Arkansas, but I have got a few tips to stay extremely safe this summer. I want you to have a lot of fun. I want you to enjoy your time with your friends and your family, but there are things that you have to be aware of. Be aware of your surroundings. Be cautious in the area you're at all times, because things can happen real quick. And I just want to make sure that you guys are taken care of. So let's get into it real quick. Now, the first thing I want to cover is weather. When the weather is stirring up and it is raining, lightning, thunder, all of it, do not be around any bodies of water. Ocean, rivers, lakes, pools, stay away from it at all costs. Now, number two is the hazards around bodies of water. If that's in the pool, make sure that you know where the diving board is. Make sure that you know where the ladders and the stairs are, because when I was younger, I was in a swimming contest and I closed my eyes and I smacked my head into the stairs of the pool and almost blacked out. Rivers and lakes, you are not the only thing around that area. Like up in here in Arkansas, we've got water moccasins. That is one of the most venomous water snakes in the area. So please, if you see this guy, then avoid him at all costs. And with other hazards, you know, just be very, very aware of your surroundings. Like up at the lake that we go to, there are a bunch of sunken boats and sunken cars and sunken houses. Just make sure that you know where you're swimming and you know what's around you. Now, for this third point, I actually had to write this one down, because when you're swimming around oceans, there are things called riptides or rip currents. These are currents that form in large open water areas that will pull you from the shoreline. So if you are ever in the midst of a riptide, a rip current, do not swim towards the shore. It will pull you further back. Swim parallel to the shore until you are safe and you are out of the area. And once you are out of that riptide, if you are too far from the shore and you can't make it back, I learned this. Throw your hands up in the sign of a crossing X, because that is the universal sign for distress. Now, like I said, if you are in these big open areas, be very, very cautious around these sandbars, around these low spots in the water, because those riptides could be there. Now, I said all of that to get this point across. There are approximately 3,500 deaths every year due to drowning. Drowning is actually the second leading cause of death in children under the age of 5. So guys, please, 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 if you have children, if you have toddlers, please be aware of what they're doing or where they are at all times. If you're kind of confident that you know where they are and you're like, ah, they're fine, they know what they're doing, no. Like, take it a step above that. Give yourself a peace of mind. Childproof things up, childproof doors. If you've got a pool at home, childproof that door, put them in a safe area, put a baby gate up to where they can't get out. If you're off away from them, if you're doing a chore, give yourself that extra bit of security. Give them that extra bit of security, because their life is extremely, extremely precious and their life is in your hands. So guys, that is all I had to say this week. Please go enjoy yourself. Go have an incredible, incredible summer. Go spend time with your friends, your family, your loved ones. Go do everything that you want to do this summer. And please take those words that I said to heart, because that could be the thing that saves your life or the ones around you's lives. All right, guys. Talk to you later. Bye.